Now we have Lotus Valley International School, Gurugram, and the participants are... From T1, we have Pranav Goswami and Mehma Singh Aluwalia.
Dear diary, so let me tell you my story. I was the victim of board exams that caused me to reach extreme measures. Aur ab dekho, here I am, out of school and done with college. Left, with a scar on my right hand and a trauma that I went through at an impressionable age, leaving me with no memory of my so-called childhood, other than this wretched scar gaping at me. Listen, I go to a psychologist, yeah, and the other day, she asked me to tell her about my sleep cycle. I told her I had recurrent flashbacks of the nightmares I went through as a kid. Again and again, with the visuals of the wrist slicing and the blood dripping. You know, किसी ने मुझसे ये नहीं पूछा था कि what my first thought was when I woke up on the hospital bed. Instead, they told me that I got into the best college. That's all. ये नहीं पूछा कि मैंने ऐसा क्यों किया है, सिर्फ कि किसी को पता नहीं चले. But in fact, I want everyone to know that I wish I had never survived that night. I wish that I was not the victim of the ink that dried before my eyes. Today, I stand as not an individual, but as a voice for all those who face the terror of board pressure, for those who face the scrutiny with questions like, "Kaun se college mein admission hua hai? Arey arey, kitni percentage aayi hai? Ab nahi hota mujhse, yaar. Ab nahi hota. Par ab kya kare? Zindagi bhi chali gayi. Bachpan भी छूट गया, रह गया तो सिर्फ एक निशान. I fought a battle where the winner was maybe me, but how I won could have also been the death of me. I did not let the ink win this battle. मेरी जिंदगी मार्क्स की मोहताज नहीं. चाहे वो जिंदगी भी चली गई, चाहे वो बचपन भी छूट गया, पर वो निशान मेरी पहचान है. वो निशान हम नहीं.
थैंक यू. नेक्स्ट वी हैव टीम 2 फ्रॉम लोटस वैली इंटरनेशनल स्कूल, गुरुग्राम. The participants are Mehak Datta and Smira Chanan.
Even the word seems to have lost meaning on my tongue. They say, home is where the heart is. But if that's true, then my heart is floating in the roaring, endless Mediterranean Sea. Ammi once told me that the world is round because God wrapped his arms around me to embrace me. But these days, the world feels like a hollow surface in which I am put solely to repent my sins. They came in the darkness. In the darkness of the night, were indifferent to our cries of me. Ami was the first to go. 1,000 promises, all betrayed. As I looked into the distance, fires roared and buildings trembled. Hiding from my fears, hiding from the past, longing for a mother, for a home, for something, anything to call my own. As I stepped onto that boat, I was reminded of a poem I read as a child. My beloved boat is sinking down below the rocks of daily life. I have paid my debts and no longer need to count the pains I've suffered at the hands of others. Good luck to those who remain. I am a refugee. My existence is fluttering. But trust me, I will tell everything to him. No sin can be hidden from him. The boat might be safer, but it is not my home. Thank you.